In order to understand what is spinal stenosis, it's helpful to know the basic anatomy of the spine. The spine is made up of 33 individual bones called vertebrae. These are separated by intervertebral discs. Behind the vertebral bodies is located a vertical tunnel, called the spinal canal. The spinal canal contains the spinal cord and protects it from injuries. The spinal nerves branch off your spinal cord in pairs and travel through small openings between your vertebrae, intervertebral foramina.